Hello everyone, here is another 12 inch from my collection. It is a single sided one from around 1911. Reason why it'd be single sided, even though it's so late, is because it's a red label Victor. And red label Victors were produced one sided until 1921. Now, yeah, see, one sided, there we go. Now this one is from, 1911-1912, and it's called Lucia Di Lammermoor, which is a famous opera. Now then, this is an Italian sextet with orchestra, with people such as Tetrazzini, Amato, Jornet, Jacobian Bada, and the great Enrico Caruso. Look at those grooves right there. It's so loud. I listened to this one. It's one of my favorite 12 inches in my collection. So I hope you guys enjoy this one. I'm using loud tone needles as well, so it's gonna be really good.
Oh,
was a pretty cool one. Have a great day, everyone.